You know, I am so excited about when I watch Chicago, because look at the team. They're made up of veteran players and role players who know their role. They have three superstars. The other players play their role. And they're going to teach the Orlando Magics, the Seattle Supersonics, the other young teams, really teaching them how to win and how to play basketball on the highest level. And that's why I love watching the Chicago Bulls, because there's Ron Harper, who I'm happy for. They got James Edwards, John Sally, all these guys, along with Kerr and Buschler. They're all on one page and they're all for one goal. And if these young teams can understand that and get to that point, then like Julia said, the 21st century in the NBA is going to be exciting. So take note, young players, especially the Lakers and all these teams who try to get to that point. Look at the Bulls and figure out why they're winning this championship and why they won so many games this year. We'll be right back.
I think this Bulls team is one of the best teams that I've ever seen. Of course, anytime you play on a championship team, you think that team is so special that it can beat anybody. But after watching the Bulls over and over this year, I think that they rank up there with some of the best that ever played. They have to be because they won 70-some games and just lost 11. And obviously, they're going to win this series as it goes on.